The ingredients are some of butter, spring onion, sesame seeds, and soy sauce and squash. So we now heat the pan and put some oil. So I put spring onion and fry. And put the squash. And add some of water. So I add the soy sauce and mix and wait until cooked. Now it's already cooked and I put into the plain foods. I already put the sesame seeds, now it's already cooked. Sorry.